Meanwhile, on the other side of town, further along the shoreline, we came across a boy seemingly cleaning up after his father's grass cuttings. John Vincent, age 6, is among the 7 children of 40-year-old Cirilo Abadingo, who works 3 jobs, being a farmer, tricycle driver, and a caretaker of a small resort in Barangay Mabua.
Binta pa siguro mag-drive ko rin kay adlaw-adlaw nagi ko income maikapakaon sa akong pamilya.
With many mouths to feed, Mang Cirilo struggles income-wise, and undeniably, the family is among 1 in 5 Filipino families who do not have the luxury of shopping, a circumstance their sons and 1 daughter do not seem to mind.
Ako kanang sahay kami kung panahon sa Pasko, manapoy handa na mong gamay, magbiko, wala.
Malipay na sila.
Oh, malipay na sila. Ipon mitanan.
A typical Filipino dwelling is how one would describe their living condition. A simple home it may seem, but the family's timeless values has truly reflected among their kids. A scene compelled to inspire people on the genuine essence of Christmas. Mang Cirilo's partner Cherife mentioned how their kids are contented with what's given to them.
Happy, doubly happy, super happy pa.
The countdown to Christmas is almost coming to a halt, and we at DNC ought to show compassion in a way we know how. As Mang Cirilo would say, it is a blessing they never expected.
Nabot na lang kung kuhan, kibali, 40 edad ka rin pa na itabo sa mga kibali.
Oo, sa
kinabuhi nga.
Kinabuhi.